Okay, here's another video of a vintage Ford radio that we found in an estate sale. This radio is marked on the side D8EF19A171AA. And I did find one chart online that showed that it was out of a 1978 Ford Pinto. If anybody can confirm that, you can leave a note in the comments section. This radio has a two-wire pigtail for the speaker, a male and a female, and it has a blue and red power cord for the bulb. I don't have the bulb hooked up, but I did test it and it is working. And then it also has a power cord. And this had I connected the power in front of the black. I don't know if there's a fuse in there or what, but when I tried to connect it back at the back, the power would not come through the black section. So I just bared a little bit of the wire in front of it and connected the power there, and it seems to be working. So I'm not sure what's going on with that part. It's an AM/FM radio. This is the switch in the front, the slider switch from FM. Then you slide it to the left and it's AM. Back to FM. And we'll turn it on and give it a test. The dial sometimes will stick when I'm sliding it over, and I noticed it will not go the whole way to the right. It stops around the 13 there. It stopped right there. It won't go any further. So we'll switch her over to the AM. Just the antenna here a little bit so it can pick it up. Then we'll go back to FM. Back to the FM. The push buttons do seem to work. I believe it's a 1978 Ford Pinto.